When Rabbi Newman approached me about writing a special song for the Vhaarev Na Hashem, I immediately grabbed the opportunity to get a tiny chelek in the Vhaarev Na movement, which strengthens and sweetens Levine Torah for hundreds of today's bochurim.
They lift him on their shoulders and bring him to the cheder, where he licks the honey off the letters of the aleph-bais. And with tears they pray to heaven for their precious little gem. May the Torah always be this sweet Vhaarev Na Hashem.
But as the boy grows older and Gemara leads his day, that passion for his Torah learning slowly fades away. For he struggles with each sugya, and he tires from despair. If Gemara is so challenging, does it even pay to care?
Vhaarev Na Hashem, make it sweet for us again, like the honey that we tasted years before. Because each word is ours to own, until we feel it in our bones, and we'll want to keep on learning more and more.
Oy Vhaarev Na Hashem, Oy Vhaarev Na Hashem, so your Torah will forever pierce the heart. Be Messiah.
Of what's been accomplished here is to know yourself, to know what you can accomplish and what you still will accomplish. All of us should have the schus to be part of the Vhaarev Na.
A tiny ray of hope soon begins to show when his Rebbe says Chazara is the key to help you grow. To gain clarity and cheshek, you must constantly review. And you love to learn Gemara when the words speak back to you.
With Chazara of his learning, his spirit is revived as the words of Torah penetrate and slowly come alive. His excitement is rekindled and he's steiging with his peers. He can finally feel that passion that was lost for all those years.
Oy Vhaarev Na Hashem, make it sweet for us again, like the honey that we tasted years before. Because each word is ours to own, until we feel it in our bones, and we'll want to keep on learning.
Just go through a mesechta, rather mesechta went through you. There's a bacha sitting here. In a few minutes, he'll be making his 51st siyum. I'm just spoiled from the fact this is 4 years, and he never missed a day of chazrin two blot a day.
Your eyes are open. You know you're in Eitz HaMelech. It's a wonderful, wonderful feeling.
When you're kind of mesechta, it kind of becomes like your best friend. Through chazara again, again, and again, that's what makes you be kind of mesechta.
We have bracha b'nai yeshiva to walk around and they sleep and they eat and they breathe Gemara all day long because of this man.
You are the heroes of Klal Yisrael. You are royalty of Klal Yisrael.
Oh, the power that we share as words of Torah fill the air.
Can you imagine that we'd ever come this far?
And the nachas that we'll see might have never come to be.
If we didn't know how capable we are.
Make it sweet for us again, like the honey that we tasted years before. Because each word is ours to own, until we feel it in our bones, and we want to keep on learning more and more.
Oy v'hadev no Hashem, so your Torah will forever pierce the heart. I mean Messiah and return to the words we love to learn, for we never feel complete when we're apart.
Vhaarev Na Hashem, oy Vhaarev Na Hashem, I can sit and learn as hours pass me by.
And my Gemara now worn out, I could never be without,
for I finally feel that sweetness from my heart.